Ray Sawyer of Dr. Hook fame has died. He was 81. I'm John Bowden from Rock History Music. He was one of their singers, but really the face of Dr. Hook. He was, he had a larger-than-life personality. He was almost a caricature of the band, a mascot. He lost his right eye in a near-fatal 1967 automobile accident. Ray Eye Patch Sawyer died this morning. So far, we have no details. Dr. Hook had 10 top 40 hits, including Sylvia's Mother and the cover of the Rolling Stone, which both hit the top 10 in 1972. Their other 70s hits included Only 16, A Little Bit More, Walk Right In, Sharing the Night Together, When You're in Love with a Beautiful Woman, and Sexy Eyes. When I was growing up, I'd always check out the other celebrities that were born, well, on the same day as me, and Ray Sawyer and I shared a birthday, February 1st. In his case, he was born in 1937 in Chickasaw, Alabama. In the 1980s, he went out on his own and toured as Dr. Hook featuring Ray Sawyer via a deal for licensing with the original band members who owned the trademark. Dr. Hook was formed in Union City, New Jersey. By the mid-70s, their sound had changed a little bit. They went into more of a soft rock feel. And FYI, the remaining members of the band have just announced a big 50th anniversary tour for 2019 and 2020. The band had a few million sellers, including their classic, the cover of the Rolling Stone from 1972 from the album Sloppy Seconds. With that song, they reached out to the magazine and said, "This is the best publicity you could ever have." At that point, Rolling Stone responded by sending a 16-year-old Cameron Crowe, who would of course later become a famous director, to interview the band, and yes, they got the cover of the Rolling Stone. I want to thank an old Ray Sawyer bandmate, Ray Ellis, who is a friend of mine on Facebook, for reaching out and letting me know about Ray's passing. We're actually doing another video with Ray, and he's going to share some stories about touring, and they should be interesting, with Ray Sawyer. May he rest in peace. What a character, huh? If you grew up in the 70s, you had your fair share of Ray Sawyer in your musical past. Make sure you comment on our video, subscribe to our channel, and share our videos. I'm John Bowden from Rock History Music.